Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Rep. Ted Lieu, D. Califf. On Friday chided Republicans for not taking up Democratic measures to reunite the thousands of migrant families that remain separated following President Trump. Donald John Trump, Canadian Prime Minister, commemorates victims of Maryland newspaper shooting. Trump suggested to Macron that France should leave the EU, report Maryland newspaper writer in emotional interview. We need more than prayers, more's zero tolerance border enforcement policy. We are soon going to be heading off into our July the 4th recess. Lieu said on the House floor, referring to Congress' annual holiday break. Advertisement. As we sit here today, there's still thousands of babies and kids ripped away from their parents by Trump's child separation policy that have not been reunited. Lieu said that it is evil and shameful that no Democratic bill has been brought to the floor to address the crisis. Have a nice vacation, he added. Congress just left for another week of recess. Meanwhile, there's still thousands of children waiting to be reunited with their parents because of real Donald Trump's evil child separation policy. To the Republican-controlled Congress, have a nice vacation. Hashtag keep families together to pick. Twitter.com, LJHJEBRKCN, Rep. Ted Lieu, at Rep. Ted Lieu, June 29, 2018. Advertisement. Lieu's statement comes over a week after Trump signed an executive order to end his administration's practice of separating families at the U.S. Mexico border. The administration's zero-tolerance policy resulted in more than 2,000 children being separated from their parents while the adults face prosecution for illegally crossing the border. It remains unclear how the administration intends to reunite every family that has been separated. Democratic lawmakers continue to press Trump cabinet officials about the policy. The Department of Homeland Security, DHS, announced last weekend that it knew the location of every child separated from their parents. But it did not offer any details about how it intends to reunify families. Earlier this week, U.S. District Court Judge Dana Sabrol issued a ruling ordering the Trump administration to reunify all immigrant children under the age of 5 with their parents within 2 weeks, and all children age 5 and older within 30 days. Trump's zero-tolerance policy is also being challenged by a group of 18 Democratic attorneys general, who filed a lawsuit against the Trump administration over its family separation policy.